12 when I have two daughters.
Good evening. Good evening. May I have your attention? Yes. Thank you. Good evening. As always, we are really grateful for those of you who pitch in here and add your ideas.
Except you never use any of our ideas or really listen.
Jay, I don't think you can say that and be fair. Look, I am more than happy to look at your ideas.
Blah, blah, blah.
Okay. Chris is here to talk about some ways we are trying to include more physical activity in the curriculum to deal with this fatigue problem.
I'm sorry. What was that?
Sorry?
It's my first PTA meeting.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you for coming.
Thanks. I just was wondering, what is meant by the fatigue problem?
Yeah, I'm curious about that, too. It's also my first PTA meeting. I work. Hi.
The fatigue problem is what was identified in the first quarter of the school year as being a marked decline in the spirit and interest and energy of the kids here, usually around noon or right after lunch.
It's because of the lunch. They aren't given enough time to eat.
No, it's not that. They're being demoralized. You fill them with academics. You don't tell them who they are.
For now, we are focusing on the lack of physical activity. Now, we still don't have a gym because of last year's diarrhea flood.
Excuse me.
Yes.
My name is Nancy Cartesian. My son is never Cartesian.
Oh, Jesus.
He has definitely suffered from the fatigue syndrome. In my opinion, it's because of the competitive nature of this school, of the children.
I've been reading about this Reggio teaching method from Italy. It's like Montessori, only it's a little bit more creative.
When are they supposed to dance?
It's the academics. This place is still stuck in the 70s. Who still teaches math anymore?
We've been talking about introducing some competitive sports.
I think our kids just need to be allowed to play more creatively.
You are all way off. This problem
isn't it just... It's school, right? So, I mean, school sucks, right? I mean, you do what you can to improve it, but it's not, it's in the end, there's a limit. Because it's school. And school sucks. Remember?
Hey, can I get one of those?
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think your school sucks initiative is gonna get much support.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying.
I know.